/350, and we came down here to Claremont County to pick up the Cessna 206, which is actually one of my favorite planes. But this M350 is definitely quickly becoming a favorite. Not gonna lie. So this is actually Claremont County, which some of you guys might know this airport as the home of the Sporties. So literally I've spent thousands of dollars right over that building way across there, but I've never actually been here before. So it's kind of neat to see where literally probably hundreds if not thousands of aviators have been affected by this small little airport. And the good folks here. So here is the Cessna 206. Flew down, pick up, and the M350. Stationary, just jump and charge. Beautiful aircraft. Alright, here is the Mirage Piper 350. Here we are in Claremont County. The Mirage from Claremont County to 05 Charlie. So it should be fun.
Traffic, Mirage 515, Delta Mike's taxiing Alpha to runway 22, Claremont.
Okay.
Alright, you ready?
Yep.
Claremont traffic, this is Mirage 515, Delta Mike, departing runway 22, Claremont County. Alright, clear over here on the right, we're clear on the left.
Yep, clear here.
He's hold short on the other side.
Okay, free and correct.
Roger that, heading checks.
Power up, first stage. Airspeed's alive, 45. 55, 60. 65. Wow, used a lot of that runway.
Yes, sir, it's not the longest one.
How much is that thing?
Just over 3,000.
David was able to talk to him.
Yeah.
He's getting it. On the maintain 3,000,
the frequency 121.0, Claremont 515, Delta Mike's left turn out to the north, Claremont County. Alright, going over to 1.
Stationary 4 Alpha Charlie, the reback is correct. Advise when you're number 1 ready for departure.
I'll let him respond there before I jump in here. Cincinnati Mirage 515 Delta Mike.
Mirage 515 Delta Mike, Cincinnati approach.
It's 515 Delta Mike, just off Claremont. Looking to pick up our IFR to 05 Charlie, Griffith Maryville.
Mirage 5 Delta Mike, maintain VFR, squawk 6645.
6645, 515 Delta Mike, stay in VFR.
Which runway at Claremont?
22.
Station 4 Alpha Charlie is released for departure upon entering controlled airspace, fly the runway heading, clearance void in 5 minutes, if not off in 5 minutes, advise since I approach up ahead.
I wonder why he was able to get it and we weren't, and we were on that frequency, so. Maybe I should have used COM-1. Are your antennas on different?
Mirage 515 Delta Mike, radar contact 1 mile east of the Claremont Airport, leaving 2100, clear to the destination 05 Charlie Airport via present position, proceed direct, climb and maintain 5000.
All right, present position, direct to 05 Charlie, climb and maintain 5000 for 515 Delta Mike.
All right, present position up to 5000. I see 5000 set. And starting a left turn to direct to 05 Charlie. Activate and nav.
There's my boxes.
All right, up and away, here we go. Yeah, I thought that the Sporty's airport would be a little bit bigger, but.
Definitely catering to the little guys.
Which is awesome.
Yeah, that's.
And departure, stationary 7904 Alpha Charlie with you.
There he is.
Runway heading 1600 for 3.
Stationary 7904 Alpha Charlie.
Now you're just going to have to watch it that you don't try to take his calls.
Ident altimeter 3005.
Since that's been your bird. I saw the little itchy finger over there. Nope, you're Delta Mike now.
Aviator 50 approach, Mooney 645 to Quebec with you 7000.
Mooney 645 to Quebec, Cincinnati approach, altimeter 3005.
If you have hundreds and hundreds of hours of flying that call sign, whenever you hear it, you're bound to think, oh, that's me.
Yeah, there's some muscle memory
station
there.
Station 4, yeah. Alpha Charlie, turn right, heading 330.
Roger, right to 330 for Alpha Charlie.
How many years you had that airplane?
7.
7 years, yeah.
7 years last week.
Meridian 5 Delta Mike, climb and maintain 9000.
Up to 9000, Meridian 515 Delta Mike.
So this is a Mirage, but every time you say it, everybody's going to call it a Meridian. Seems like none of the controllers call it a Mirage.
PA-46, yeah, it's a Mirage, yeah. is the piston version of the Meridian.
Yeah, because it seems like all the controllers, when I say Mirage, they just come back with Meridian. So then I get confused.
Yeah.
I'm like, wait, am I in a Mirage or a Meridian?
Yeah, it's a Mirage.
That's all right. But the Mirage name is a newer name, right?
Mirage is newer, yes.
Yeah, so, because I'm not used to that, hearing that either.
It started as a Malibu, which is the original, in the mid-80s.
Station 4 Alpha Charlie, proceed direct destination.
Roger, it's going direct 05 Charlie, yeah.
Then it became the...
What did you guys say it was, Maryville?
Correct, Maryville Griffith.
Thank you.
So then it went to, then the... The Malibu was a 310 horse,
right.
Two blade, you know, PA-46. They had 5 airframe breakups within the first, like, 16 months of making them, mid-air breakups.
Yeah.
And that became a issue for the FAA. They actually put a AD on them, requiring them as VFR-only planes.
Wow.
So they formed a coalition of owners to get through the difference and figure out what it was that they were actually seeing and doing from a, you know, certification standpoint, to improve the training, make sure that they didn't lose their investment on the planes.
Right.
And then after that was all done and the investigation returned it to service.
Commander 4940 Whiskey contact.
That became the basis for the MMOPA that exists today. That same group was instrumental in making all that happen, so.
Okay.
So Toka 63 Whiskey, you're 10 miles from Makoka, across Makoka 3000, cleared RNAV runway 22, approach.
10 miles from Makoka, clear for the RNAV 22 approach for 363 Whiskey.
So it burns about 10 gallons more an hour in the climb?
Yep. Go to 32 in the climb. Yep. 125 airspeed, 35 inches of manifold, 2400 on the RPM, 2450 somewhere in there.
Okay.
32 to 34 in the fuel flow. And then once you level out, you go back to 30, 2400, and 22.
Right.
And get whatever you can out of the...
Position air 4 Alpha Charlie, climb and maintain 6,000, contact approach 119.7.
Out of 5 for 6, 119.7 for 4 Alpha Charlie.
This is the approach, airbag 133 is destination in sight, request for exchange.
Airbag 133, no traffic observed in your vicinity, radar service terminated, frequency change approved.
Appreciate the help today, sir, have a good one.
Thanks, Jim.
You can text.
Right from here, huh?
Yep.
What, you just Bluetooth it to that and then
no,
you're good?
Deep, right to your headset.
Oh, wow.
You phone call and text and everything. It's...
That's incredible. Is that like a package that you have to pay for every month?
Yeah, it's good. For like $40, you get a half hour of phone calls and like 300 texts.
That's cool. Especially the texting part, you know, when you're coming in and you're...
Yeah, I'm going here, I'm going...
10,000
for Mirage 515, Delta Mike.
All right, I see 10,000 selected. Here we go.
Going up.
Departure citation 832 Juliet Sierra with you, 2.5 on a 180 heading.
Station 832 Juliet Sierra.
Yeah, that kind of works out nice, especially if you have somebody waiting for you or whatever.
Yep.
It's going to be picking you up and be like, hey, we're 30 minutes out now. Boom. You know, it's not like you're holding the conversation back and forth, so you're not going to eat up a bunch of them.
Right.
But you just send that one, lets them know, oh, there they are, boom.
Station 2, Juliet Sierra, turn left, heading 090 and ident.
090 and ident, Juliet Sierra.
That's what I've got to find is...
That phone.
I really need to go into, where that is.
Two Juliet Sears, radar contact, 3 south of the Lunkin Airport.
What numbers do I need in order to get that active?
5,000,
right.
Higher shortly.
Direct Mokes 5,000, Juliet Sears.
That looks like your XM playlist back there.
That's the whole thing, just everything.
There you go.
You can hear it?
Yeah. You got it? Huh, I wonder why you don't have it. It's playing away over here. Still going for me.
Station 2 Juliet Sierra, climb and maintain 9
still
or 1,000.
Still going? We're gone.
9 or 1,000, 82 Juliet Sierra.
Let me see when this transmission's done. It's still there. It just went out. It mutes when they talk. But it stays going when I'm talking to you. This beautiful display. G1000. We have the backup Aspen avionics. In case we lose our main displays. Right now, Roger's got the engine set up here. Getting it all tuned up for a good flight back. Dialing in the extra control. Got this nice keypad down here for setting in our fixes. You liking it so far?
Love it. Absolutely the nicest plane I've ever flown.
Yeah, I'm thinking I could get used to this airplane really quick. Beautiful bird.
Got all the toys.
Rockford approach to Bonanza 380.
There's the cabin in the back. Plenty of room for folks to chillax. Right there, that flips out and turns into a table. And then we have another seat here, and then also this seat that's flipped down as well. Enough storage in the back to fit, what, four sets of golf clubs?
Four sets of golf clubs, 100 pounds. And then there's a nose baggage up in front behind me.
302.
In front of the firewall.
That's a pretty nice setup.
The tends to run nose heavy, so you got to be careful about the loading when you go with the forward CG.
Okay.
So it's much more forward CG dependent than two pilots. You want to have 50 pounds in the storage. Or if you're fine with three, you're better off with like where David was sitting in the third row.
515 Delta Mike, contact Columbus Approach 11. I'm going to give you a different frequency. It's Columbus Approach 134.45.
134.45 for 515 Delta Mike. Good day.
That time, whatever setting it was, it didn't mute him out when he started talking. The last time it did it, when it was on the other setting. So maybe that's it. I don't know. All right, here we go.
Push Mirage 515 Delta Mike 10,000.
515 Delta Mike, Columbus Hotel, 783004.
004, 515 Delta Mike.
Pushing 5361 6 miles.
Yeah, see, now it's not muting him out when he talks.
70, maintain 3,000 full established on the localizer.
Now it's off,
left.
Obviously. See, that's what music should be to you. That should shut me off, but it doesn't shut me off.
It should be available to both of us.
Yeah.
Yeah, we'll have to investigate a little bit.
Right. Figure that out.
I get the feeling that...
I'd rather it dim a little bit when he calls in, but it didn't dim at all.
I like about the 350 in the Aero, it's set up through it's a blind display, and it's set up through the 750.
Okay.
And it actually has arrows that point where what sources are going where,
right.
Or the pilot, co-pilot, passengers, and you actually just touch those connection buttons. You're not trying to figure out the part there. So you have no music right now.
No music
right now. Zero should take a water above 3,000 cleared to the straight internet.
Right there, and it's staying on while he's talking. Before, it was dimming out when he talked.
Yeah, so it would mute, which you think is what you wanted to do.
Well, you want the kind bar, or do you want the brownie brittle?
Oh, I'm down.
What's that?
I'm down. I've been on a diet. This is
well, kind bar is good. Look, it's only got,
I eat
one meal a day.
150 calories.
See, that's 150 more than I need.
Oh.
I live on love.
You live on love?
Yep, that's absolutely.
Well, let's see how much these ones are. This is only 120.
I'm going to get a base report in the vicinity of Wright Brothers here momentarily.
Not even hungry.
They got you on a starving. They're starving, huh?
I just eat one meal, and it does more than enough. I kind of got used to doing my thing, and
yeah. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I'm gonna eat my 120 calories per serving of brownie brittle right here. This is where it's at. Thanks to Delta and the first class flight that I did last. It's made with the finest ingredients. Just
of course.
So you know.
You wouldn't want to have anything else.
Yeah. So, I'm going to eat it in front of him because he's fasting for life.
Thank you.
You got the radios for a sec.
All right.
Number two, Julian Sierra.
I'm just jamming out to Taylor Swift over here.
Have a good day.
Eating my brownie brittle. And chillaxing. I mean, this is a hard life. Somebody's got to do it.
800. Again, once I get that cancellation at the Wright Brothers, I'll have a lower for you. And it'll be 2600 when I have it for you. Zero X-ray Tango canceling by the circuit here on the ground through the remote change visors approved. Here's the one aircraft in the pattern currently south of the airport, 2000 feet indicated.
Affirmative, direction heading clear for the RNAV 20. Cancel left RNAV signal, turn ground through the remote, and traffic appears to be over field 2,000 feet.
Well, we're already almost in Indiana.
Bridge 6288, Columbus approach, lighting 190, vector for the islands, runway 24 right on approach course, descend and maintain a 4,000.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, we're back, leaving 10,000 for 4,000, headed back into Griffin.
Phenom 5 Kilo Zulu is considered decent. LaPorte Airport's going to be 12 o'clock now and about 1.5 miles from port site.
So we think we pick it up, but we'll let you know for sure.
So it's 5571, tap approach up and altimeter 3015. It's the 4 right transition. Descend and maintain 10,000.
Down to 10,000, 4 right transition.
Hell, this point is so broken now, we can just go directly in.
Yeah.
Across the beautiful Kankakee.
Oh, you know it.
Yeah, this is the thing that's just weird is how much rudder it takes. That left rudder.
Yeah.
Warrior 33, Charlie, reset your transponder. Squawk 3224.
Yeah, I was really happy when I saw it. This is the upgraded interior with the brown, even though the light seats.
Right.
To really, but once I get the Harbor Airport's
gonna be 12 o'clock and 16 miles.
Once I get the sheepskin on these, I'm gonna be a lot happier too.
Airport, observe no traffic between you and the field.
Well, at least you're going into the cool season right now.
With the leather, it's That still makes that sheepskin so much nicer than that frozen.
Yeah.
I can't place receive squawk VFR. Frequency change approved. Good day.
The sheepskin is nice. That is for sure.
Southbound approach clear 207. Maybe 6
o'clock. Fancy picture yesterday. You had the
Julie's got an approach up and altimeter 3154 right transition. Descend to maintain 10,000.
Bring down the color of your eyes.
Oh yeah, that's what I was going for. You know, I said make sure to give me the gray interior there. You know.
I need a complimentary color.
Yeah. My agent tells me that's what goes best with my eyes. Try to accentuate the features.
Warrior 33, Charlie, contact Gresham approach now on 121.05. Have a good day. 369 Echo Alpha South.
You're just gonna do the visual dip underneath these files then.
Because
at this point he'd have to turn us regimo right now if he's gonna do it.
Now then, descend to maintain 10,000.
Four right transition.
At this point, I should just tell him I'm gonna cancel.
I can cancel it out.
Hawker 987 Charlie 13.5 descending. Full mega 11,000 speed 300.
Hawker 9,
there's Cedar Lake right over there. Here's Lake of the Four Seasons, right?
Yeah.
Is that Lake of the Four Seasons?
Yeah,
right up there.
Us.
Yeah.
1340, maintain 2,000
to go for now. I'll get us canceled out here. Then we can keep it coming down.
1050 knots and 28.2 southwest, 1340.
Actually, at the airport, right out there, way out there.
Yeah.
And 515, Delta Mike. We have the airport inside. We're going to go ahead and cancel IFR at this time.
South of 515 Delta Mike, Harper Kid, please receive squawk VFR, change the airport advisor frequency is approved. You have a good day.
Hey, thanks for the helm, squawk and VFR, 515 Delta Mike.
This
is Alpha,
South 2313, 16-5 for 1,000
Max. Alright, we're canceled out. You got the squawk. We're good that way.
136.
There goes the speed brakes.
And departure.
And down we go.
2266 and maintain. Our VFR at or below 900,000.
And to make sure we stay nice and legal, we'll go here and turn.
Hawker 7 Charlie Echo, descend maintain 10,000 and reduce speed to 250.
Descend maintain 10,000, speed 250.
Switched over to Griffith here. Oh, that's the wrong frequency.
759 top and departure radar contact.
Climb maintain 10,000.
Turn the final 11 Shepherd.
Ball field traffic number 350 Charlie Hotel 20 for the south inbound landing bolt. Anybody in the traffic area, please advise.
I hate when they say that. Anybody in the traffic area, please advise. I don't know what traffic area you're even talking about. You know, you're supposed to look out. You call where you are, play by the rules.
Right.
You're not going to make me the impromptu power operator.
Shepard, be clear of the check, be clear of the runway. We're going to work on the left side, Shepard.
Script traffic, Mirage 515, Delta Mike's 13 miles to the southeast, inbound for landing, Griffin.
Griffin, Safford, Skyhawk 5270 Golf, bag taxiing runway 8, Griffin.
Let me see if they're using 8.
Is 8 the active runway right now at Griffith for 515 Delta Mike?
8 is the runway the winds are favoring right now at Griffith.
Alright, thanks for the heads up, 515 Delta Mike.
Well, that's what we'll plan for then. Just drop into a left downwind then. Alright, sounds like a winner.
Downwind for 4, turning base, thank you.
There's Chicago.
Yepper. It's always nice seeing it from a distance, because I'm happiest when I'm farthest away.
That city grows on you, though.
Hey,
I like that we have the convenience of having all the great things about it.
Yep, the sports,
the airports, all the convenience of the city.
Yep.
You can go there, and then you can leave there
exactly.
And come back to our place.
You can go have a really nice dinner at a fancy restaurant.
The best in the world,
go
you know?
Away.
I mean,
yep.
World-class everything is within 45 minutes, you know? Or jump on the train, head up there, or drive up in the car. My favorite is just to go up in the train, because then I don't have to worry about parking, I don't have to worry about the stress of the crazy drivers. Go up on the train, have a good evening out, or a day,
and Griffith Traffic, Center Golf, clear
you know,
8 on Alpha.
You know, still the brakes.
Beginning of the runway. Alpha.
Alright.
Yep, this is the key, just stay ahead, stabilize everything.
Yep. Stabilize approach. If it's not stabilized, just go around, try it again and get stabilized, you know?
Yeah.
The faster, the more complex the planes go, the more a stabilized approach is so crucial, you know? 206 is one of those bush planes where you can do it, anything to it. You can save it at the last second, do anything else.
Yeah.
Airplanes like this, no. That's not the type.
This is not as durable as that 206, so we want to make sure that...
Yep. Getting nice and bumpy down here.
Anchor for traffic. Radio 515 Delta Mike's 5 miles to the southeast, inbound for 8. Griffin.
Controllers keep calling it so many different things, I forget what to call it. I'm like, Meridian? What am I flying? A Meridian, a Mirage, or a Malibu?
So we gotta figure out.
I'm flying an M thing.
Yeah, M class. Piper M class. PA-46. 515 Delta Mike.
Basically, that's how bad it's getting. Because every controller called it something different, so I was trying to keep it straight, and now I'm like, what do I call it? Oh, well.
Bumpy, bumpy,
man, up
bumpy,
on top,
bumpy.
It was great.
Yeah.
Get down below here, man, and we're getting bounced around really nice.
I've got one of those Verb 360s I bought up at Oshkosh.
Yeah.
And I got the tail hook kit for it, so you can mount it on the tail hook.
We got to do that sometime.
I think that'd be pretty cool.
Definitely.
It's not going to have much battery life out there, but...
We gotta do it sometime before winter comes, because winter, you're not gonna hardly get anything. That's a nice jolt.
Yep. Big bump, big bump.
Full traffic, number 350, Charlie Hotel, send us out, inbound landing bolt.
Big gear coming down.
09, I'm guessing.
Griffin traffic, Mirage 515, Delta Mike, left downwind, runway 8, Griffin.
Griffin traffic, 570 Golf, partner will then depart to the west for the traffic.
Is there a cancel for that flight director? Or no?
You know?
Flight director? I wonder if you hit it. There you go.
Traffic zero, Charlie Hotel.
It's kind of just distracting when it's telling you to turn off like that.
Don't want to get pushed too far here.
Yeah, I hear you. You're doing good.
traffic, Mirage 515, Delta Mike's left base, runway 8, Griffin. Final still looking good. Runway is yours. Go traffic, Mirage 515, Delta Mike's final, runway 8, full stop landing, Griffin.
And Griffin traffic, clear 5270 Golf is making a right turn out to the west, Griffin.
I've got him in sight there.
Minimums.
Let me see if I can get the light to go on. There we go. They're working now.
Sporty.
Yeah.
Okay, 96, 95.
Nice crosswind with lots of gusts. 90, 85 right over the runway. Making you work for it.
Stall.
Hey, that was exciting. Get that left in there.
You had a lot of rudder in there, too.
Oh, man,
pull it around.
My right leg was straight.
Yeah.
I
kind of felt along with you. I was like, man, he's got nothing left there.
Yeah, I had my right leg was fully extended on that one. That's just a good thing.
She wasn't going to just give it to you easy, man. She made you work for it all the way.
Lots of crosswind practice I've gotten here, that's for sure.
Yep. That's the one thing about having a east and west runway when you're just south of Lake Michigan.
Yeah.
And the wind comes blasting off of there. Good stuff. Alright, clear over here on the right. Grab traffic. 515, Delta Mike's clear of runway 8, Griffin. Is that me or you?
That's
you're a popular
me.
Guy. As soon as you touch down, man, you got the phone calls coming in.
Yeah, full traffic there.
Well, I like it. I really like it. It's a good bird. I think it's going to serve you guys really well. The camera that I forgot to bring is the Garmin. Usually I stick it right there and I can get the airspeed and altitude and all that. I forgot it. I brought the extra battery for it, if that counts. Well, there's Randy. Heliocopter captain.
Over here on the edge of the ramp.
Fuel it up.
Nah. We're only going to Lake in the Hills with him again.
Oh, okay.
I figure you got 53. I guess I could add a little bit, add 10 gallons of each.
Well, that's how fun is done. Much better ride than that.